You must already be fooled with the talks and pictures of Shahrukh Khan's upcoming flick as Dwarf in the Aanand L Rai directed film called Zero. Well, here we have some more interesting news for your circuit fanatics and also for all other movie buffs out here. According to recent reports, King Khan is all set to shoot for the biopic named Salute, based on the life of Rakesh Sharma, the first Indian astronaut who had gone up to space. Shahrukh was recently reported saying that he wanted to leave with Zero because it has been tiresome and hence and hadn't signed a film yet. Zero says Shahrukh is in a challenging role, that of a dwarf, and his female co-stars are Katrina Kaif and Anushka Sharma, who was his tutor alongside SRK in Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Remember this tweet where he takes the co-stars for the cycle rickshaw ride earlier this month? Returning to the current news on the Rakesh Sharma biopic, this movie was earlier supposed to be starring Aamir Khan in the lead role. However, Aamir has declined it. Shahrukh probably gave it a nod when the filmmakers approached him for the role. Reporter says SRK wants to start shooting for Salute sometime in September this year, 2018, so that some portions of Salute is shot before the superstar gets busy with the promotions of Zero, that is all set to release this December 2018. Salute will be directed by Mahesh Mathai, who used to be an art filmmaker and is now turned into a movie director. The movie was earlier named Sare, Jahan, Accha because that was Rakesh's response to the then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi when she asked how India looked from the space. Rakesh Sharma had joined the Air Force in the year 1970. In 1984, he flew Soyuz T-11 accompanied by two Soviet cosmonauts to land on the space station Salute 7. He was conferred with the Ashoka Chakra, the highest peacetime gallantry award in India, for his outstanding achievement. Shahrukh Khan had earlier done roles that were closely related to the lives of real people. A good example of this is the role as the coach of the Indian women's hockey team in the movie Chak De India, where he portrayed certain portions of the life of Mir Ranjan Negi. Though Salute will be the first biopic SRK will attend, we are waiting for an official announcement from the star regarding this venture of his. After Priyanka Chopra's exit, there has a strong buzz about Kareena Kapoor being approached for the film. However, the latest updates suggest that there are just rumors. As far as the female lead is concerned, guess we shall hear about that soon. We are really very lucky that Shahrukh Khan will be seen in Rakesh Sharma biopic. In previous video, Ranbir Kapoor vs Varun Dhawan comparison with latest updates commented by Rahul Naik, Dream Angel, Humayun Kabir. Thanks to them. Take care, like and subscribe to get my video first.